And this one holds real tight. Good shot. Okay, you're going to go for the big steel down at the end. You just want to pull that trigger and let it rip.
You're going to hold it down a little bit longer. There you go.